Hello everyone, this is YAYA Mandarin. Welcome to my Chinese character courses. In this lesson, we will learn 1. 3 strokes of Chinese characters. 2. Some single component characters. 3. 2 structure of Chinese characters. Let's do a quick review now. In the previous lesson, we learned these strokes. Go through with me again and see if you still know them. First one, 横, 撇. And the second one, 撇, 点. After learning these two strokes, we can know how to write the following characters. 喝水的水, water. 女生的女, female woman, 了, usually a function word, 大小的大, big, huge. Do you still remember how to write them? Let's check the answer together. Next, we will learn the first stroke, 撇, 折. Start with the left folding and then horizontal line. There are some characters with this stroke, like east, dong, and yun, which means cloud. Let's learn how to write the character dong, hen, pie, zhe, shu, gou, pie. The end, with 5 strokes to finish this character. And if you started hard, you must have noticed there is a character of xiao in it. Dong, meaning east. This character looks like a package tied with a rope. It can form the phrases like 东西, sing, 买东西, buy thing, 我的东西, my thing. And it can also form the sentence 我去买东西, I am going to buy things. Buy things or shopping. 买东西. Can you write the dong? The second stroke we learned today is 斜勾, which you can find in the character of 我. 我 means I. And you can see another new stroke in 我, that is T, a bit like the dot, 点. But your writing order is reversed. The stroke T is in the character T, which means lift, and in the 我, I. Now, let's learn the character of 我. It has 7 strokes. Let's learn together. 撇, 横, 竖勾, 提, 斜勾, 撇, 点. The part of structure of the character 我 is a bit like a weapon called the trident. 我 means I. It can form the phrases of 我的, mine, 我的东西, my thing, 我女儿, my daughter, and form the sentence 我会说汉语, I can speak Chinese. My daughter, 我女儿. Can you write the 我? After learning east, let's learn the opposite of east. 西, the west. It has 6 strokes. 横, 竖, 横, 折, 撇, 竖, 折, 横. It's a bit like a bird standing on nest. It can form the phrases like 东西, 信, 西方, western, and form the sentence 他去买东西, he is going to buy things. After learning the characters of 东 and 西, you can pause the video here and try to practice them. Now, let's learn two structures of Chinese characters. Look at the two lines of Chinese characters displayed on the screen. What can you find? The answer is the upper line is the single component structure, while the lower line is the compound structure. Single component structure can regard as a whole, cannot a part it, while the compound structure can be a parted into two or more single structures. This is common in Chinese characters, where different combinations often make different characters. Let's test. Can you find which are single component, which are compound? Let's see, have you mastered the knowledge? This is the end of the lesson. See you next time.